One of the skills you may be asked to perform when you take your state exam is to provide client hand and nail care. The role of the resident client is played by a person. The checkpoints the state evaluator will use to evaluate your performance are listed at the end of this video demonstration. Greet the client, address them by name, and introduce yourself. Explain the procedure by speaking clearly, slowly, and directly, maintaining face-to-face contact whenever possible, and ask client about personal preferences. Provide privacy with a curtain, screen, or door. Put on clean gloves. Before soaking fingers or hand, check water temperature for safety and comfort, and ask client to verify comfort of water. Place fingers or full hand into basin of water to soak. Clean hand surfaces using wet washcloth, cleansing between fingers, and if soap used, rinse or remove soap using a clean, soap-free wet washcloth. Rest resident client's hand on barrier such as a dry towel once removed from basin while providing nail and hand care. Dry entire top and bottom of hand including between fingers. Use flat edge of orangewood stick to remove residue under tips of each fingernail, and remove residue from edge of orangewood stick, if present, before using again to clean under another fingernail. Smooth jagged edges of nails with a fingernail file. Warm lotion in hands or by placing bottle in warm water before applying to resident client's hand. Apply lotion to cleaned hand. Remove visible excess lotion from hand if present with a towel. Empty, rinse, and dry basin and place basin in designated dirty supply area. Place soiled linens in linen container, dispose of trash, and leave overbed table dry. Make sure signaling device is within reach. Wash your hands before performing your next skill or at the end of your last skill. Skill checkpoints. Does the candidate greet resident, address by name, and introduce self? Provide explanations to resident about care before beginning and during care. Use water of safe temperature for soaking fingers and hand. Place fingers or full hand into basin of water to soak before removing residue from under nails. Clean hand surfaces using wet washcloth, cleansing between fingers, and if soap used, rinse or remove soap using a clean, soap-free, wet washcloth. Use flat edge of orangewood stick to remove residue under tips of each fingernail, and remove residue from edge of orangewood stick, if present, before using again to clean under another fingernail. Rest resident's hand on barrier, such as a dry towel, once removed from basin while providing nail and hand care. Dry hand before completing care. Leave nails smooth, example, free of jagged edges. Apply lotion to cleaned hand after nail care finish. Support resident's arm if raised off table when providing nail and hand care. Remove visible excess lotion from hand if present at completion of hand care. Complete skill having rinsed, dried, and stored basin, placing soiled linens in hamper, disposing of trash, and leaving overbed table dry. Ask resident about preferences during care. Use standard precautions and infection control measures when providing care. Ask resident about comfort or needs during care or before care completed. Promote resident's rights during care. Promote resident's safety during care.